Hello, welcome to Liverpool FC News Today channel. Liverpool's contract talks with star forward Mohamed Salah have allegedly broken down, with just over 15 months left remaining on his current deal. Manager Jurgen Klopp has claimed that there is nothing more the Reds can do, which garnered an immediate response from his agent on social media platform Twitter. Virgil van Dijk's career path could have taken a drastic turn in 2013 when playing for Dutch club Groningen, prior to his move to Scottish side Celtic. A former Brighton boss has revealed the centre back almost joined the Seagulls, but a deal collapsed when the two sides could not agree on a fee. Should Liverpool offer Mohamed Salah £400,000 a week? Let us know in the comments below. Liverpool and Mohamed Salah's contract talks are believed to have broken down with just over a year left on his remaining deal. Salah has once again been at his best in not just the Premier League but the UEFA Champions League as the Reds stay on course to potentially lift four trophies this season. But it is believed Liverpool's last offer to the player was at the end of last year, which was rejected by the player's representatives. The Egyptian currently leads the Premier League with 19 goals and has 10 assists to his name. Read the full story here. Speaking ahead of his team's Premier League fixture against Brighton and Hove Albion, manager Jurgen Klopp claimed the team cannot do much more when it came to agreeing a new deal with Salah. This comment was met by quick response from Salah's agent Rami Abbasissa. Taking to social media, Issa tweeted a number of emojis in reply. Salah has said in the past that he wants to stay on Merseyside but that it wasn't in his hands, putting the ball in the club's hands and adding that he wasn't asking for anything crazy. Read the full story here. Liverpool signed defender Virgil van Dijk from Southampton for £75 million in 2018. Prior to joining the Saints, van Dijk spent 2 years at Celtic, having left Dutch club FC Groningen in 2013. But things could have been very different had Gus Poyet and Brighton and Hove Albion got their man in the 2012-13 championship campaign. The two clubs failed to agree a fee after the Seagulls could not afford the €3 million asking price. Read the full story here.